traffic jams. Wouldn't you love a car that could handle it for you? Bosch's Traffic Jam Assist uses a camera and radar plus a lot of software so that you can take your hands off the wheel in heavy traffic situations. The camera looks at the lanes on the road, makes sure you stay centered, and the radar checks your distance from cars in front of you so that you don't hit anyone. So when you're in the car, once you set the Traffic Jam Assist, you can literally take your hands and feet out of the picture, just sit there and watch the car do its thing. It's a little freaky at first, but on the other hand, it's kind of fun to just relax while the steering wheel moves to keep you in the lane. It brakes and starts. It can even do it at a traffic light, which is really cool. As long as you're not the first car at the traffic light, once it sees the car in front of you going, it'll just accelerate on its own and maintain a safe distance. Traffic Jam Assist has a few challenges. It has to have good lane markings to stay in the middle. Also, it cannot handle turns yet, so you have to help it around the turn and then let it reset, and after that, it's smooth sailing.